Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more of our Blue Jays franchise here. Our Sons of Legends, and they are trying to be legends right here. But Tyler Molly, can we get something here? We don't. We're two games behind Toronto. Chris Sale does get that. Two games behind Boston, though. Still two games. We lose that, and that will be the end of the division hunt at this point. They're trying to be closed out by the Rays. Here we go. That's a great slider. What a great play by Fairbanks. Ooh.
All one's the count. No ball, two strikes.
Oh, what a great pitch. Not ready for that. Not ready for that. Okay, we've easily clinched a wild card this game. We're not going to worry about this game here. Sim this. We got a wild card game to worry about. On the double A side. Our double A team, it does lose. And here's how it shapes up. On the NL side of the house, Arizona against the New York Mets in the wild card. Whoever wins that will play St. Louis. On the other side, it's San Diego and Atlanta. In the AL, we face off against Seattle at home in the wild card. And whoever wins this will go on to face the Astros. On the other side, in the ALDS, it is Boston against the White Sox. So Big one there. Let's set our roster for it. So, good. Seacrest, yes. Yes, there. Yes, there. Yes, there. Okay, so this is going to be our playoff roster. Okay, there's that. So what are they going to do? Come out with? They're going to come out with Sexto Sanchez, the right-hander. Right? Yes, the right-hander. Okay. Right-hander with DH. Seacrest is not ready for that responsibility there. Okay, here we go. The other side, Arizona advances. Here we go. Biggio could. Okay, a big game here at home. This is how we shape up here. 92-70. They're about a franchise fortunes. We have two titles in our franchise history with two pennants and six division titles. But ultimately, it comes down to the fact that we just got to come out and play good ball. Here we go. Eloy Urias takes the mound in this postseason bout. 33 starts, 17-10, 2.60 ERA, and 190 1/3 innings pitched, and a 1.12 WHIP. Here we go against Jared Trout. Start off with a good strike there. Come reach, and he punches that out into left field. What a great start here. The second baseman, JJ Ritchie. Yep, that ball went out. Go. He's safe. Gotta be a better throw. No one wants to run on Robles. Get there, Robles. Okay. Ooh, out of that jam. Okay, here it is. Sixto Sanchez, 33 starts, 14-13 record, 4.54 ERA, 190 and one-thirds innings pitch, and a 1.42 whip. Here we go. Trey Turner. 2-2 count to start with. Wow, that's hit deep, but playable. Easily playable.
Batting second, the shortstop, Javier Baez.
Great change up there.
Batting third, the second baseman, Jose Altuve.
Nope. Ooh. We got one. I probably didn't have to dive there. It's dumb. Really blew. He went around there. Come on.
That's ball three.
You got to be kidding me. Okay, let's be smart here. That was dumb. Like, what are you doing with that swing there? You're not going to take that yard. It's just not a smart swing. That should have been a home run.
Batting six, the third baseman.
That was enough flair to be caught easily. Can't beat yourself up though. It's only two innings. Okay, Schwarb. I should have been hit much harder. Wow. That is a good, and okay. Just robbed. That's a smart swing there. Gotta be smarter. Okay, Robles. We get a two-out rally going here? Maybe?
The center fielder,
Okay, Baez. That's a walk. What am I doing there? Maybe if I get that out in the outfield, that's what I'm trying to do, but I'm not going to get that out in the outfield. It's too low. No movement in that pitch at all. Okay, Altuve. Give me something there.
Now back, first baseman, Vladimir Guerrero Jr.
Okay, Vlad. Okay, Guerrero.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Jesse Winker.
That's horrible.
The third baseman.
I got the count 1-2.
Way too early, otherwise that's probably a three-run shot.
Nope, that's the ball. I got the count 2-2.
Goodbye. Bo Bichette. Let's go, baby. Bo Bichette, one of our legends, man. Let's do it. We didn't get all of it. We got all of it there. That's gone too.
The batter, the left fielder, Cavan Biggo.
That's a walk. What am I doing? Let's go.
Center fielder, number 7, Trey Turner.
All right, come on, Trey. Okay, base hit. We'll take it.
cover now. Shortstop, Javier Baez.
Hey!
That first one should have been swung at.
Up next to the Blue Jays, the second baseman, Jose Altuve.
Okay, Vlad, you can burst this right open. Bust this wide open, baby. There it is. Two to four. Vladimir Guerrero, let's go, baby.
Next for Seattle, the right fielder.
Let's go.
Up next for Seattle, the catcher, Cabert.
And that'll end the day for Julio Urias. Good six innings pitched. And puts us in prime ability to win this game.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now pitching for the man. Number 52, Nick Margavinus.
Margavinus here. Hit him.
The catcher, number 13, Kyle Schwarber.
No bench off the plate, ball two. The left fielder, number 8, Cavan Biggo.
I got 2 on the count.
Yeah.
Good contact, but right at center fielder.
The right fielder, number 16.
Here, Robles. Let's bring this home, baby. Mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. Okay, Pharrell.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Blue Jays, number 22, Jason Farrell.
So it's a big one. That is a big one here. Big moment for Pharrell. That's going to be caught.
The batter, number 3, shortstop, Jared Trout.
Okay. All good.
Batter number 6, second baseman, JJ Ritchie.
Another double play. Let's go, baby. Belagios. Come on.
One ball, two strikes.
Trey Turner, another single.
The batter number 9. Shortstop, Javier Baez.
We got 2 balls, 1 strike.
Okay. Juan Baez. That's a good pitch there.
The batter, the second baseman, Jose Altuve.
Yeah, let's go to Oche, maybe? Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now pitching for the Blue Jays, number 38, Colin Oche.
Ooh, that could have tied the ball game up. Got him. Let's go.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for Seattle, number 99, Keenan Middleton.
There's a single by Jesse Winker.
catcher number 13, Kyle Schwarber. The left fielder, number 8, Cavan Biggo.
Come on, Beach. Oh, come on. Okay.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Blue Jays, number 14, Jordan.
Okay, we're gonna make a change already. Let's go.
Now batting, second baseman, JJ Ritchie.
Hey.
Get there. Let's go. Let's go. So we win, we advance. Got a little dicey there at the end. We weren't going to allow a blown save towards the end, and We take this one with Peralta. I think we go into the playoffs with Peralta or Poche as our closer. I think that's what it comes down to. But that was a fantastic game. We advance off a good, crazy three-run shot by Bo Bichette. We have the idea of who we go in and play the Astros. We start in Houston for the series. So two in Houston will be probably Manoa, and then actually it'll be Manoa, Malley, and Urias, maybe. And then when we go to that four-game set, it'll be Chris Sale. So thanks for hanging out, guys. Go ahead and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Later.